40 Acres and a Mule, actually comes out of an order that General Sherman issues during the war in January 1865, after his march to the sea from Atlanta to Savannah. After the capture of Savannah, Sherman meets with a group of black ministers, basically, in Savannah, and says to them, look, what do you want for your people? And he also says, look, I've got thousands of slaves following my army. It's a problem for the army. What am I going to do? And they say, look, give us land. Let us be free and have land. That's what we need. And Sherman issues this special field order number 15, in which he says, all right, I'm going to take all the land along the coast of South Carolina here, one of the richest plantation areas in the country, and divide it up in 40-acre plots to black families. Black families can now have 40 acres of land here. Just come and get it. And we'll also give you a mule, because the Army's got loads of mules, and you need, so we'll give them a mule too. That's the origin of 40 Acres and a Mule. And thousands of black families are settled on Sherman land, as they call it, in the last few months of the Civil War. But later on, Andrew Johnson has them all thrown off.